154 pounds. And coming onto stage, the first of the two Chinese lifters entered. Unusual for the Chinese to enter two in any one category, but this is Li Hua Q. Her second lift in. She's beaten off everybody else. ...97.5, a good lift for her. Short of the world record, but good enough for the gold medal. Keeps the lift moving really nicely. And that turned out to be good enough to take the gold medal, although she tried for a new world record of 103, didn't quite make it. And so to the snatch, with the other Chinese lifter, Zhu, taking over the center of the stage. Mai Hong Zhu, this, her second lift, 128 and a half kilos, looking for a world record to take over that title from her teammate, Wei Fang Tang, who'd set 128 in the Asian Games in Hiroshima a month ago. This for the overall, as well as the clean and jerk gold. Much more suited to the clean and jerk. Zhu making no mistake on her second lift. And the Chinese lifters not bothering, neither Zhu nor Li Hua Q, to take a third lift, leaving Zhu with two golds and Li Hua Q with one. The silvers going to Wasana Punchakan in the snatch. Mai Hong Zhu taking the bronze in the snatch. And overall, Zhu the gold, the silver to Q, and the bronze Sana Panchakan of Thailand. And so on to the 76 kilo category. And Albina Komich of Russia, this her third lift, just 18 years of old age, fourth in the European Championships. And an excellent third lift, just steadied after the initial phase, putting the bar overhead, and then just drove up. Good enough to take the gold medal. So to the jerk, and Maria Takac, the first of two sisters in the championship. Silver medalist in the snatch behind Albina. No problem for the 28-year-old Hungarian. Not the most perfect of technique, but good enough to give her the advantage. So to Panyota Antonopoulou, moving down from the 83 kilo category. In the European Championships, she weighed in at just over the 76 kilo mark. But here attempting 127.5. And the extra kilos there, giving her not only the clean and jerk gold, but also the overall world championship. The gold to Antonopoulou, the silver to Maria Takac, with the bronze medal going to Albina Komic of Russia. The Chinese domination broken, but fair to say the Chinese not competing in this category. Something of a surprise.